Bank can confirm irrespective of whether it has been told to confirm or not. So two ways confirmation is available. But when the confirmation is based on reimbursement, means URR, then this bank doesn't take any guarantee of the documentation. Generally, this confirmation happens based on URR when the documents are cited as clean by that issue.